I rise today to oppose House Bill 790 because it doesn't put people first. As I said the other day when I stood up here, the general assistance is important. It does a lot to help our community. And I'll be honest, when we have a surplus, it's not difficult to take a little bit from a surplus to help the people that need it the most. We need to make sure that we got enough safety nets in place, enough valuable dollars to where we can help our own people. And we're not doing it. To just simply eliminate it didn't make sense. We could have had an opportunity to really help those that need help. For us to believe that we don't need help is not listening to the constituents that come to our office every single day saying, I need a little help, can you help me? And we always say, yes, I can, we'll do what we can. But at the end of the day, we still pass a budget that says no way. It's still a status quo budget and it won't help produce anything that moves this state forward. We have cut tens and tens of millions of dollars out of environmental protection when we know that we've had more water being polluted, when we know that our air is not as clean as it should be. In Pittsburgh, we've had Allegheny County, we've had a couple incidents. We had a chance to do some things right here, but yet we continue to cut. We continue to do the things that are not adding value to life, but are taking value from life. We've been sent here from our constituents to help where we can. And I just think that if we looked at general assistance, if we looked at the environmental protection, that we could have done a whole lot better than what we did today. And if we look around our surrounding states, and we want to be competitive when it talks about the growth of economy, you can't be competitive as long as you have a status quo that won't grow and we continue to keep a 725 where it is instead of raising it to be more competitive with our surrounding states. This budget is not putting people first, and therefore I vote no. Thank you.